And Miami shooting an outstanding 53% for the game. Up off the screen.
Lean hard off that pick and finish strong.
He has a highlight reel onto himself, guys.
Yeah, wow. That could very well be a contender for Dunk of the Year and perhaps might make its way all over the